I'll wait for the moment to pass. I want it to start now, start now. I want this feeling to last. Keep it alive now, right now. It's been too long. The chase has been drawn out enough. I'll wait till you move on.
Tonight, we're playing a game that I had set aside to do during Halloween, but as it's like halfway to November, obviously I'm a little late. It was also one that one Twitter Tuesday, which also has been delayed. My bad, guys. It's been a bit of a show the last week, but hopefully I can get back on track a little bit. I'm going to be straight honest. It's going to be a little bit harder because I work retail. Black Friday is going to be upon us soon. I might be delayed at times, so I might even not even make it to certain streams, but regardless, we will try to, I'll try and do when I can, you know? Oh, there's a little bit more, okay.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
I was getting a little worried there that I wasn't going to get anything for a bit. I haven't even tested the game yet. It's okay, it's mostly the way I want it now. Try and make it so that it's a little bit smaller on my screen because the bottom was getting a little cut off. Let me double check that. Oh, it did mess up there too. Editor, as I imagine it would have because I changed the size. Can't set the full screen, but that's okay. I got a middle leg. Let me try. It's my own fault for not testing this ahead of time. Whoops. Oh, full screen's going up on that screen, of course. Now that that one set as main, should not go over there. I bring this over here. Nope. I have to freak. Try again. Amazing start to the stream. Sorry, guys. Play full screen. Still going to my laptop. Damn it. I guess I'll have to play windowed. Window to the wall. Maybe I turn flares off. Hi, Zelda. Yeah.
Buddy, come here. He gets... I don't start barking at him. He's still ferocious.
Oh, he's such an angry puppy. And won't let me select anything with 10, 120 layers of fear. But I'm getting a little bit of lag again. Worst part is I just formatted my computer too. There should be zero reason for this. I'll set this back to medium, I guess. Wait. I need you to check my audio too, Honey Bear, because first I've streamed with the new setup. I get the same leg on my if I put it on my laptop screen. Huh. Do not know what's causing the errors. Yeah. Okay. Oh, Chrome, you dirty bastard. It was Chrome. This whole time it was because of Chrome that I was lagging. You hungry, hungry bitch. There we go. Alright. So that only took like 15 minutes. Now we can actually play the game. Hey, Zelda. We could use one of these. Mm-hmm. Oh, right. Hey, Google. Set the bedroom lights to red. Hey, Google. Set your desk LED lights to red. There we go. I was getting some glare from my lights in my bedroom, so this makes it a little bit easier. So, imagine I can't leave. Only thing I've found for controls is just WASD and a shift to run. Dear sir, we would like to ask that you cease bothering our pests. What? Oh, pest control specialists. As we refrain as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters, I'll have you know that my mother is a respectable woman and does not take kindly to such accusations. All of our employees have visited your house, reportedly absolutely no signs of road infestation of any kind, and as such decide not to act further than pro-left. Please treat this letter as a final warning, or else the next envelope you'll receive is from our lawyers. Now, where someone has a pest problem, but doesn't have a pest problem. We can, like, open everything. Kinda nice to have a flashlight of some sort. Oh, my, Sir, I did not touch the workshop. We just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave your keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Yes, having lights is a nice thing. That sounds like a rodent problem to me. Not great grade, but not bad either. Why must all games that are scary that I play have these little fucking things? I don't even know they have barrels there and I got stuck on them. Why must they all have mannequins? Why can't I see what I'm stepping on? Apparently walks with a limp. I guess someone's that way. No Ouija's. Come on now, really? And then Galax hailed the spirit. It's a spirit board. Come on, let's try it out. What could possibly go wrong? Famous last words. I know, shouted Sue, never one to stall. Make me as pretty as a porcelain doll. Things are numbered. Broken chair, is that for a good omen? One chair knocked over. Down in the basement on a dark, stormy day, three little rascals chanced for to stray. Did anybody see that one? I saw that one upstairs. Then our young friend Gail decided to flee. A reasonable choice, you have to agree. I have an inventory of this stuff because it's picking them up. No, let me out. I am not playing with a Ouija board. game or otherwise. Like, come on now. Little darlings, and hear the tale of three curious children, Bobby, Sue, and Gail. Down into the dark basement on a stormy day are three little rascals chance for a stray. Okay, it's on them all together. Engulfed in darkness as deep as the night, they spotted a light shone warm and bright. Okay, so this is just showing all the ones I picked up, so that's good. No. Let me out. Not give me a choice, are you? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. There's something bad happened when I exit out. There, I play with it. Can I leave now? Porcelain? Okay, so I don't remember how to spell porcelain. Damn it. PRCE. ORCE. AIN doesn't fit. New. Wait, no, I was supposed to say goodbye along the top, I'm pretty sure. It's gonna leave me no choice but just go over each one, one at a time. Oh, okay. I had to click. Did you unlock my door? God damn it, Bobby. Let me out. I'm missing a very crucial piece to this puzzle. Zelda, the games got me frickin' stuck in a room with a gosh darn Ouija board. Yeah, I can't get out. Now will you let me out? Okay. That's the only clue I got. Wait, that seems to be as porcelain. Seems to be, I gotta try porcelain. I didn't try it, but maybe I should. Yep, that was it.
How can you tell?
Because there's another door that just showed up. I don't want to go through the door. And the door's locked behind me again. Can you hear the sound, by the way, Zelda?
It's fine. I don't need to hear it.
There you go.
Creepy doll thing.
Still opens. It doesn't want to hurt me. It just wants a crayon. Got a yellow crayon, it's got a whole pile of colored crayons right there. I don't want to touch this, but while there were two boys prepared to draw straws, Sue approached her light, silly as she was. All of a sudden, the whole room was drowned in a warm yellow light. They all gathered round. Now it wants me to exit. You getting scared, Zelda?
No.
This is unlocked now. Hey, look, the other door's missing. No new clues. Wait, but can I leave? No. What about doll?
Her baby doll.
Typing in porcelain has the same effect again. Opens this door up. But what if I'm I must have missed something.
Something to do with the yellow light, I'm guessing.
Oh, hello. Ew. When the screams died down, Susan was no more, but there sure was porcelain among the blood and gore. The basement window was his escape route. I can't quite get through how I wish I could. That's my next word, escape. Glass, another door. And there's the window.
That black stuff on the floor.
Ah, fuck. No. No. Zelda, why do we always choose games of fuck?
It's not a mannequin, it's a baby doll.
It's not very far off. Might as well be a mannequin.
We've got a lot of baby dolls around our house and you don't freak out.
It's not the same. Apparently you can't jump. Alright, well, let's look for clues, I guess, of our next word.
Vibrate it when you looked up at the window.
I think I vibrated. I'm like a chihuahua.
Doors. Way, I don't know if this is supposed to be for Christmas or not, but I love it.
Oh, your piggy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so the door's still locked.
Something with the baby doll. Why else would it be glowing like that? Mine on her face, that's not gonna help your fear.
Can you zoom in on the escape? Oh wait, there's a cabinet over here. As Sue touched the board, a spirit appeared. Hello, my darlings. Come, have no fear. Whatever you wish, I shall make it true. Better choose wisely, better think it through.
Dr. Seuss that?
That's how it's written. All Dr. Zusta. Alright, well, now I have that page. Can I open the door again? Can. However, I didn't get another clue from that. There's no more, nothing written. Well, she touched the letter U. A, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. There. Well, that's Gail. What about Bobby? God damn it, Bobby. And leave yet? No. Well, fetch a letter U. Okay, so clearly I'm missing something here. A spirit? Looks like something might be around the word spirit. What if I go back into escape? Maybe it'll be like last time where there's more ESCAP. Go through escape again. See if there's anything new.
What was in the papers?
What's that?
What was in the papers? In the story part.
Let me show you after I get back. Okay, sorry, what?
This is the room you found more papers.
Yeah, I found the paper right here.
Okay, so what did it say? Because I wasn't paying attention. I was on Facebook.
Oh. As Sue touched the board, a spirit appeared. Hello, my darlings. Come, have no fear. Whatever you wish, I shall make it true. Better choose wisely. Better think it through. It looks like the guy from the...
The demon.
Well, it looks like the character from that Disturbed video.
Go try demon.
Oh, wait, hello. As you wish, my boy. Well, feast your eyes. Our rat friends have managed to cut you down to size. Oh. Better make a wish, the spirit exclaimed. Make it a good one, this is not a game. There we go. Now we have our clue.
Game?
Game. I don't like that noise. What is that? Asked Gale, a gangly young fave. Stay here, I'll go see, cried Bobby the Brave. And as for Bobby, no longer so bold, look at him shaking, it's not even cold. Come on, make a wish, it's down to you. I wish, the boy cried, all this wasn't true. Definitely a cool effect. Hehehehe. Oh. That's kind of cool. You got a little Gale, Porcelain Sue, and Bobby. Still locked. Two, three, four, six, eight, nine, ten. Seventeen pages. Wonder if maybe that might be a clue. Here's numbers. 17 pages. Nope. Well, that's probably the last time. We're gonna have to go in again to find that last page. This seems like they do things twice for the second set of pages to appear. Yeah, see? Oh, wait, that was the same pages again. Alright, you said to try demon, right, Zelda? What the fuck just happened? Demon. It's hammer time. Yeah. Cause you'll be my sledgehammer. Achievement unlock, wonder. Ah, didn't know.
Oh my god, did you catch the reference? Do you not remember the video I showed you of the mama panda? with the brand new baby panda, and it sneezed and it scared them off.
Oh my god.
Yeah. I love it.
Oh, we can play a game.
Why'd you put a J and not an I?
Ah, damn it. Let's play a game. Ow. Let's see. Well, let's get me an angel. Let's see if we add another page by chance. It looked like paint on the hammer. And a painting. That's what was good thinking. Sure, nothing appeared in these. Locked.
Yeah, so it's gonna be that easy.
Hashtag artist struggle. Apparently writing death. Where am I?
Sorry. What did it do? Start you over?
Yeah. Like, not in the game. Like, it started me back at here. Ew. God damn it. How about this? No. Hi. Okay, well, they didn't put me anywhere. Layers. Oh, strippy.
So, I just looked it up. Apparently there's a bunch of random words you can put in just to do random things like that.
I've been finding a lot of them, haven't I?
Yeah. There's one I want to see. Actually, two.
Help, coffee time in. No. Joker? Alright, hit me with one, Zelda.
Basement.
Oh, that's where I am. Okay, that's cool. Hit me with the next one, Zelda.
Hey, type in C H U L H U.
Cthulhu? Does that affect? What if I put a no?
So you've got all the pages, according to this.
Huh.
So why is it not letting you out?
I'm pretty sure I have 17 pages. Yeah, 17 pages.
Okay, last one. Try deer.
Seems so random. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
That's just ones people have found.
Yeah, someone did find that at least. Okay. Where would another one pop kill?
So is all this new, or did you ever do this part before?
I haven't done this yet. Did I say that again?
I missed the beginning, so I didn't know. In the house, you're doing that thing. I'm seeing a lot of words that type.
Be nice and close all these doors. Thank you. fresh towels. That was a pretty bathroom. Blown knee prosthetics. The toilet doesn't work. No, thank you. No, thank you. No light switch, not going in there. What the fuck was that? Reminds me of Moonlight Sonata. Oh, look at all the teddy bears. That looks like Bobby. That's creepy. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
they didn't like your playing.
Apparently.
Put the music note.
I did. Oh.
Why does it look like your desk is on fire?
I think just the way light was hitting it. He's one furry dude. Better. Is one furry dude. Well, I imagine that's gonna be for the room over here. Maybe not. Oh wait, the workshop. It was locked, right? Came in this way. Oh my god. Someone likes their alcohol, honey.
Yeah, a little.
Lost. You deserve it. Covered up for a reason. Listen. That wasn't a hall before. Get it right this time. And that room just changed again. Jesus fuck.
What's that?
The window slammed closed. This hall changed.
Going in what?
Going in circles.
Basically, you are.
I still have to get used to where my mic is.
Right in front of your face?
Yeah.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Aww. Ass holds back. Closer.
That's one of the most romantic things I've ever heard.
Never for. Oh my god.
Never surrender.
And there's now a door there. What if I don't want to use that? What if I want to use this door? Oh. Hey, there's the deer. Is there a light switch? It's really doing good with the jump scare. It actually knows how to do it. Not just something jumping out in front of you. lost. I am really sorry for those that were also wearing headphones like myself. I just realized the view of this got shifted way up. I don't know what caused that. Ear rapage. I don't like you. That hurt. Oh, so much text, no thanks. Ugh. Scrapes of love. A lot of achievements, at least. It's not the painting that was there, the different face. Ugh. Hey, Cupid. Welcome to the stream. Hope you don't mind jump scares. Jesus fuck.
Oklahoma!
Thank you for the follow.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
You would say that, Zelda. I'm not that round. Ugh. Really, it doesn't like cracks. Creepy. It's gonna force me to turn around. I don't want to. Ow, my ears. Freaky painting. Holy crap, this doesn't hurt the chest. Like, much worse, I'm actually wearing headphones for once. It's just, like, so loud. Can I leave here now? Next room. Gonna do me in this time. No, I'm not even getting close to that, thanks. Ooh, surround's doing its job.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Switch. Enjoy the headphone experience along with the ear rapage, and I apologize ahead of time. Switch. Switch. A lot of balls. Another door. This reminds me of Spooky's Jump House of 1,000 Doors. Hey, I'm back in the kitchen. Yay, somewhere familiar. Except the door is still locked. Back this way. Okay. What's making the noise? Uh-huh. Jesus. Jesus Christ. That's Gary and Linky, they are doing a very good job. Can't see.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Oh. Oh yeah, this was just the pantry, wasn't it? Yeah, apparently. I might need to hug Mr. Piggy. Are you gonna hug Mr. Piggy?
I'll take away your fear.
Oh, God. I think... Oh, God. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll go a little bit further.
Yes, you do.
Want to get into it, Zelda?
I like what listening to you freak out.
Sure you do. Oh, yay, another one of my things I don't like. Zelda knows this very well. I love elevators. Why you no stoppy? Hello? Mute. Elevators, Jesus Christ. Zelda, don't do that. Wasn't so much about that, it was just you got me in a ticklish spot. You should make us something to snack on.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg. Here, fire.
Oh, that'd be why. Because there is a fire. I don't want to open this chest. No. Bad chest. Make up your mind. Rub its nose in it, mistake like a puppy. Damn it. Getting ready for our dog to have a conniption at that one. I don't think the pupper made it. No more pupper. He's got a little chihuahua. I was expecting him to start flipping out there. Trippy. Son of a bitch. Feels like a crazy wild ride that just keeps going. Open. There's no record on there.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
That was definitely weird, though.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Oh, one door went completely missing. Well, done two of those things now. I think that's where I'm going to put it off for the night, because I've been streaming for like 2 hours. But thank you for jumping on, I do appreciate it. And if you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to hit the like. I do appreciate it. Let me know what you think in the comments. Sorry for the kind of crappy start with me still trying to figure things out. And be sure to follow me on Twitter for updates on when I'm going live. I'm sure to try and update when I can, because things are going to be a little crazy for a bit, working on retail. But yeah, with that, everyone, later days.